Tarczewski and in. Right back at you from Kaminsky. Kaminsky on the right side against Rondae Hollis-Jefferson. Kaminsky on the dribble, got by him. Spin move, up right hand, and that is good. Sweet move by Kaminsky. Inside feet, deflected. Kaminsky gathers along the right, got around Hollis-Jefferson, slam dunk. Frank Kaminsky, excuse me, single coverage. Kaminsky, left block, out to Decker for three, up top, got it. Decker from deep. Kaminsky against Tarczewski. Frank takes him off, low on the left, spins, up right hand, got it, count it, and a foul on Caleb Tarczewski. That's his third and one for Frank the Tank. With Decker on the right side, Sam for three, right of the circle, got it. Ooh, Sam Decker feeling it in the second half. It's off down to Gosser, curls off the left, Frank Gosser to the rim, layup good. Gosser on the attack, and the drive, right the lane to the rim, layup, got it, count it, and a foul, and one, Sam Decker. Throw to Decker, shot clock at five, Sam for three, right side, got it! Sam Decker knew it when he flipped it! 84-76 Wisconsin, 13 seconds left. Wisconsin Badgers move on to Indianapolis. They will return to the Final Four.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Not again. Yeah, I learned a game from William Wesley. You can never
go back to Nigel.
On the block against Lyles.
Yep.
Good look to Koenig. Extra pass, Decker for three. Bring it up.
Here we go. And also with Nigel away from the hoop, didn't have a lot of offensive players. Got our guys going at the hoop to get an offensive rebound.
Here's Decker on the bound. Oh, beautiful shot. Right in the face of Willie Cauley-Stein. Trey Jackson. Here's Decker looking to slash.
Mismatch, Ted Hughes.
Yep. Kaminsky, tough angle. Beautiful shot. Good look. On the cut. Jackson into Dukin. Back outside for three. That's Harry.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Keenan. Kick to Kaminsky. Bring it.
All day. Frank's going to eat.
Five for Kaminsky. The lead is seven for Wisconsin. Got rebound to Kentucky. 11-3 overall in this game. Have the Badgers.
Let me see a foul called on one of those reach-ins.
Mm-hmm. This is Decker. Against Booker. Help from Harrison.
And one.
Yes, and a foul. Yes, and it counts. Jackson to Dukin. Kaminsky against Cauley-Stein. Best offensive player, best defensive player. Kaminsky brings that one off the glass.
You know, Frank works those angles really well. Sometimes it looks like he's too deep to even use the glass, but he finds a way.
Dukin with two, beats the clock. Nice. Kaminsky the rebound, fresh shot clock, Wisconsin. Early offense, yes, to Gosser, got the flyby. And drained it. Flyby from Devin Booker, and Gosser hit the medium range.
Look for those outside shots, we've seen that. Got and them. Then stop.
As Kaminsky stops. But then stop the drive, and that's something that they certainly did do on their first possession back the other
Koenig
way.
Koenig up front. It's a screen from Hayes. Koenig.
They're going to check. One official had three. John Higgins had two.
John Higgins had two.
He's got his hand on Gosser the whole time and taking swipes at the basketball. I'm surprised that's not being called.
There's the switch, and it's Booker guarding Kaminsky. Good job. That's exactly what the Badgers have to do. Kentucky switches almost everything on
screen. Harrison on the floor here for John Calipari. Not happy, obviously. He's going with his backup guards.
Well, those two players, 18 and 36 points, and Kaminsky scores on the bounce again. 13 for Frank the Tank. Interesting mismatches as the Kentucky pairs up. And Hayes for three.
Great shot by Nigel. That's good. Sam was open too. Both those guys were left open. Some confusion defensively here for Kentucky.
Here's Gosser. Kaminsky. Off the screen by Gosser. Picked up by Booker. Kaminsky. Yes. Yes. And a foul. Yes, it counts. Here's Hayes. Checked by Booker. Kaminsky way out high with Cauley-Stein. Gosser to Decker. Booker on him. Decker spin.
Yes, and a foul. Yes, it counts again.
Here's Kaminsky. Hayes out front. Koenig to Jackson. Three.
I watched him in halftime.
in every shot. I have never seen a shooter take 10 shots in a row, threes, knock down everything.
And the Badgers lead it by
a good shot here. We've got a few empty possessions.
Jackson on the push.
Well, that's what we thought. Trey
Wisconsin was resumes Gosser. Sam Decker.
Nice.
Yes. Little side screen. Decker clears.
Get
4-3.
Get it up. Sam Decker. Badgers lead it by three. Here we go. Dig deep now. Dig deep.
Frank's working really hard on Towns.
Lyles against Decker.
Yes. Offensive foul.
Trey Lyles, third, second offensive foul. 18 fouls on Kentucky.
You have watched Sam Decker over the last 3 years grow up from a high school superstar to a big man inside, outside. Unbelievable. Great job. Big three-point play. Comes down on the defense. Been something he has worked on for all 3 years.
Inbound to Aaron Harrison. Long three.
No!
And the rebound. Aaron's out of bounds. It's Wisconsin ball.
Not this year, Aaron.
Hayes on the inbounds. Koenig is fouled right away by Aaron Harrison. The Badgers are going to do it, Mike. They're going to pull this out.
38 and done.
They're going to knock off undefeated Kentucky.
Oh, don't you feel bad for the Kentucky fans, man?
No, not even a little bit.
Not even a little bit. What a performance, a true team effort, as only Bo Ryan can draw it up.
What a job Bo Ryan has done with this group in 14 years.
Consistently be one of the top programs in the Big Ten, back-to-back Final Fours, and now a shot at a national championship.
Nails in the Kentucky coffin, indeed they are. Daggers by Kaminsky. Time winding down. Ulis for three, and that's it. For the first time since 1941, 74 years, the Wisconsin Badgers will play for the national championship.
Yerpy.
Two to go. Trip to the Sweet 16. Katie's got it.